A Thai tourist posted a clip of a narrowly avoided tragedy on Facebook last weekend when he and his friends nearly drowned at sea off the coast of Thailand's popular resort of Pattaya. When a tourist boat named Living Light had collected seven Thai tourists from Satahip to take them fishing, one of the boat's two engines failed in open seas in strong winds and currents. The vessel rapidly took on water and began to list severely, causing panic among the tourists who climbed onto the roof before being saved by a marine rescue team. The 46-year-old captain of Living Light has been charged with negligence.